What is something you should never bring to work for lunch?
A block of cheese.
Show me a block of cheese. Three answers will beat it.
Alcohol.
Show me alcohol. That's a good answer. Pass or play?
We're gonna play.
They're gonna play.
I have experience with this.
You have experience with this? What is something you should never bring to work for lunch?
A tuna sandwich.
Tuna sandwich?
Good answer, Selma. Good answer.
Did you bring it? Are you the person that brings it?
I did.
You did?
Only once.
Don't bring tuna. Show me tuna sandwich. Michelle, what is something you should never bring to work for lunch?
I've told my mom to stop, but garlic.
Garlic?
Yes.
Told your mom to stop?
Yes, yes. She would make my lunches. The guys would complain
still
at work.
Still makes your lunches?
Yes, most of the time.
Yes.
She's
I didn't want to say it, Nelly, but
she's
yes.
Bring it down to the police station. Tough guy.
No, I pick it up in the patrol car, then I drive around.
Yeah. Yeah. You can.
Good answer.
Okay, mom, stop. Stop, mom. Show me garlic. Yeah! All right, Chris, what is something you should never bring to work for lunch?
I'm gonna go with leftover lamb. It's the ethnic angle, it's kind of smelly.
Leftover lamb. I've never met someone in my life that brought lamb to lunch. What do you got there? What do you got there, Paul? It's a little lamb I had last night. Show me lamb.
Yeah. It's
Yadranka, what is something you should never bring to work for lunch?
It's okay.
Good stop. Two strikes. What is something you should never bring to work for lunch, Nelly?
Well, I think it's curry food.
Curry?
Yes.
Curry food?
With curry.
Good answer.
It's up there. You keep playing. If not, you're ready to steal. Show me curry.
Eggs.
What is something you should never bring to work for lunch, Natasha? What'd you come up with?
Eggs.
Eggs. It's up there, we're on the board. If not, the lead gets big. Show me eggs. Number seven.
Soup.
Get that. Number six. If you like that one and you want to see more Family Feud Canada videos, check these ones out.